Hello. I am doing a test on how easy, how simple made 3D video looks. I'm using a compact digital camera and a handy digital camera of Sony, which really looks like video camera, but one is like a still camera. So yeah, I just set them in parallel and let's see how it works. Like here, do you see my hand coming toward you? Yeah, that's it. Is it fun? Or maybe I can even... Now I'd like to move these video cameras. I'm sorry, color may look different. Oh my.